good, but add split. Add split into it. So bend the bow, shoot the tiger. Okay. Hammer fist slides into roll back, slides into split, slides into the cross block, then it slides into step up parry punch. Here you can just split the hands. You have to hip to shoulder split. It's subtle. Hammer. Roll back. See, now you can split. So your rear elbow, your hands got to split apart. So you get
this way.
That's better. Yes, split. Now punch across.
Oh, that.
Yeah, so you have now you have a split. One, two. Roll back, split. Yeah, more. Down, roll back, split, over, back fist, parry, punch. So here we've got about 8 moves there.